spooky water. Their business cards say private security, but they're really just a private army of mercenaries and looters.
Abraham Lincoln once said, "Give me 6 hours to chop down a tree, and I will spend the first four. Let's put this boat in the water and find out if it leaks."
Time to get rich.
Look around. Search the murky water containers. Just grab any valuables you can.
Thanks.
Shit! Look.
We probably want to call an exterminator or a priest or something, but it's fine.
Okay, I'm just gonna look into that. Sorry about that. You just need to be careful these days.
Those murky water containers are brought directly for the world hotspots. Crack them open. They'll be your best bet for loot.
Shit!
Why the hell did some Iraqi dictator have a 17th century Swedish masterpiece?
Your weapon!
Everything's good, just banged my head on the toilet, no problem.
Hey.
A nice stash of used dinars. Good find. Marching powder to our boys.
Hey. Thank you.
Hang on while I pick the lock.
Look.
People will pay fortunes for this ancient Babylonian shit.
I'm bored out of my mind, but otherwise fine. You could send down a few beers.
Gonna pick this lock.
Come on, come on.
Put your hands up.
Make the cops think twice about coming in here.
You're breaking up, but everything's fine.
Up, head down.
I'm not gonna tell you your business, but collateral damage like this gets expensive. Fault with simultaneous two-card reader. Probably 10 seconds time lock. They must be hiding something tasty.
Look.
Start.
Look. Shit! Look. Shit!
Tiptoeing on thick carpet make more noise than you. Expertly done.